Davon Smith-Johnson, who scored 20 points today. Congratulations, Davon.
He's a great kid. He's an honors kid. 3.4, 3.5 GPA. Always working hard. Never says anything negative. Real quiet kid. But I told him this summer. I said, "You can play JV. You can play varsity." He likes shooting outside and doing his thing. I said, "I need you inside. You can be a beast down there if he listened." And he did. And he's been playing great. He almost had a triple double the other night. He had 10 blocks against Shaw.
It's been good. I mean, I can't wait better than the season.
What do you think a win like this does for you guys today?
Give us more confidence.
Up and down year for you guys, but a 12-0 start to start the fourth quarter, yep. And you hold on to hand East Tech its first loss. What does a win like this do for you guys?
I think the most important thing it does for us, it starts getting us confidence. I think we, with the league we're in and who we play, Cleveland Heights, Lorain, Bedford, Warrensville, all these teams are all, the LEL is, with Lutheran East in there, it's probably one of the best leagues in the state, if not the best league. So I think it gives us a ton of confidence to saying that, hey, even though we lost to some people we probably shouldn't have lost to, now we need to start. We can do it. Now we just got to kind of believe in ourselves and listen and play a little bit harder.